The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the superstar.
The great Maya Angelou once said, when someone shows you who they are, believe them the first time.
First time that name's been cited in WWE, Corey. What do you mean by that?
It means that this superstar's duplicitous actions will do all the talking tonight. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
And his opponents, first from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Superstar.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
From Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Superstar.
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Here's the boot. He breaks the hold.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Suplex.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, AJ caught by the counter.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
He deflects it right back. Breaks up the pinfall.
Beautiful shot block.
AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's back into the ring. Hooked up. Shinbreaker. Powerless position to be in right now. Remarkable power being shown here. Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Reversal. What a counter. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Sidewalk slam. Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Cross neck breaker.
This could put a stop to AJ.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. AJ capitalizes on that misstep. Quick return to the ring.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
He may be in a bad way here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat.
Styles looking for it, he's got it.
In the calf crusher, will he tap?
This is absolutely agonizing.
Will Styles' opponent hang on?
As the opponent's got the way to go, it's just a matter of time here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Stunning this.
He gets there. A few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He is just reeling from that offense.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Lighten up the chest, and now...
Straight... created a prime opportunity.
Styles stepping through.
There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.
Will it pay off for Styles?
My gosh, close.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again, getting back into the ring.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. He takes control. Oh, what a clothesline. Hooked up. Shinbreaker.
Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with.
Dizzy.
Reverse DDT. Shoulders down.
much pain.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Cinched in. Stop that drive. This one is done.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up?
Break someone's back and make them humble.
I have no idea.
Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
AJ's looking for it.
Oh, Styles clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Two count. Wow, just barely making it out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Styles absolutely. AJ Styles rolls through.
One should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
And that's Styles digging deep in himself to hand out more damage.
Yeah, the phenomenal one could be looking for that home run very soon.
Put down face first.
And things looking dire for Styles.
I don't know how much more Styles can withstand.
What a forearm. And he's taking this to the outside now. This one is headed outside, guys.
Tosses it back in now.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles!
Unloading their best shot once more.
He's still in this fight.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And just what else can AJ do right now?
He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
He had the reason for these superstars.
Well, I'm not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect. Oh, I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. AJ, he gets there. A few seconds longer in this match would have been over.
Now watch the
Northern Lights.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. And look, takeover, slowing down the pace.
Really wrenching it.
He'll take things into the ring. Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, my goodness.
And this match will head back to the ring. AJ Styles rolls through into the calf crusher submission. Will he tap?
This is absolutely tap, tap, tap.
He taps out. AJ Styles gets a huge win.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk.